Hey, boys, how's the... What are you two doing?
You can have your crushed enemies and lamentations of their women. You know what's really best in life? Wall sconces.
Don't forget the crown molding.
Yes! Wall sconces and crown molding.
You said you were going to work on the castle's defenses. That's why I agreed to hire your father's master of weapons in the first place.
You know, a compliment or a thank you wouldn't kill you here.
I didn't ask you to do this. I don't want any of that crap on the walls. I have a look that I'm going for here. Medieval, century, modern.
This is a modern look? When this furniture was modern, it was decorating a cave.
Worry not, Your Highness. We will come up with a plan to secure the castle against Mildred's dragons.
Thank you, Gunnut. And I have a suggestion. Since Evan loves building things so much, I figure you two can build a ballista.
A ballista? Ah, of course, like at Starbucks.
Who is Starbucks?
I got this. Look, he's a half-deer, half-outer spaceman, and I'm sure he's going to be very valuable to our defensive prep.
No, it's a place on my home planet where teenagers serve drinks incorrectly. I think they're called ballistas. No, wait. No, Bear-ista.
Oh, I'm from Earth.
I don't care about Earth.
Hey, I'm half Earthling. You could at least care a half amount.
I care about here a full amount. And here, we need a ballista, which is basically a giant crossbow that can shoot large dragon-killing projectiles.
That sounds awesome.
It is. And time is of the essence, so please make this your top priority. There could be an attack at any moment.
Do not worry about Mildred, Your Highness. We shall begin work on the ballista immediately.
Hey, babe, pull up a chair.
I'd ask how the ballista's coming along, but...
Terribly, terribly! It's coming along terribly, but the deck is coming along gangbusters.
Your deck isn't the priority, and you're not even working on it.
Well, we need the deck as a platform for the giant crossbow, and I'm tired. Wood is heavy, right, Gunnut?
The wood is the finest, hardest wood in all of Fantastica, my queen. So, yeah, it's heavy AF.
Heavy AF? What's AF?
Half of me is from Earth, and I know lingo. I know Earth lingo. It's Earth lingo for heavy and formidable.
Not quite.
Oh, I'm sorry about that. I didn't mean to scare you.
Now don't fear, my queen. This is our new friend. We call him Bear-ista.
Well, my name's Greg, but I actually kind of prefer my new name. You know, Bear-ista. I mean, I am a bear and everything.
Bear-ista the Ballista-bear. He is going to operate the ballista.
And I also serve drinks.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, it doesn't look like you two have done anything out here but get drunk.
You don't know. That's not true.
We built this. It's a crest for the side of the ballista.
Pretty cool, huh? I don't get the reference.
Gods, damn it, Evan.
Ah! What the hell? God, get off of me!
No, God damn it, Bear-ista!
Castle Skullface power activate! Form of Brogan!
Oh dear. It's all going black. I feel rather faint. I wonder if this is dying.
Nighty night, go to sleep. What a grisly scene. I could have killed him with my bare hands, but I couldn't bear to do it. So embarrassed.
Shut up and get working on the ballista.
Okay, I just need to get my bearings.
In today's story, Gunnut came over to help with some castle renovations. I'm sure there's some sort of moral about not going back on your promises, but I don't know. Don't do that, I guess? Whatever. I think the important lesson to take away from all of this is that bears, although they seem cute, are actually straight up monsters. Did you know that a male grizzly bear will eat a baby grizzly? Yeah, it's true. Bears are unpredictable and formidable. AF.